Hello everyone, and thank you for watching the last videos, which were based on Nifty FMCG and Nifty IT, and we had a very good results. We had a good response from your side as well. Thank you for that. Now we are heading for the Delhi batch, which is on 25th and 26th of May. Most welcome to everyone, and we just completed our Ahmedabad batch. Apologies for that. We just completed our Ahmedabad batch today. We had a good response of more than 15 to 17 students. We had a good response with this. And before heading to Delhi batch, let's have a quick look to another sector, which is right now driving the Nifty as well. Many of have been not been focusing into that. Let's have a quick look of none other than Nifty Energy. First of all, about the Nifty Energy, the constituents, we have a Reliance Infra, Gail, obviously the motorbike, Reliance, Tata Power, NTPC, Power Grid, BPCL, and the brother of BPCL, that is HPCL, IOC, etc. Now, coming to the sector has been a little bit bearish from last 4 to 5 days, because obviously the Reliance has been falling as well, the good carrying the weightage. Have a look at the Nifty FMCG chart. Sorry, Nifty Energy. Apologies. Nifty FMCG chart. Looking at the chart, the Nifty Energy has been facing the resistance at this level, while it has a support which has been breached. Right now, coming back, what we feel that Nifty Energy might try to complete. Try to complete its round top. That would be at this point, which is something around 14,400-14,300 now. And coming to the weightage, which has a good weightage, obviously starting with Reliance Infra, the certified destructive stock. Let's have a quick look the trend. Oh, the stock has been trading at its 52 week low with a small bearish flag on the charts. This was a bearish flag, right? Last 1 or 2 days candles have been a little bit bullish, but not that much. All right, making a kind of a support at this level. Bearish flag expected to go down, and keeping this might as a stop loss, we can take a trade for the bearish flag. Second one is Gail. Let's put up Gail. Gail is facing resistance at this level, with there was a huge resistance, and Gail might complete, at this level, which is trading at 308-307. Second one, let's go for this. We have a Reliance, Tata Power, and so on. So I'm keeping the Reliance because I know many of you would be waiting for Reliance, so I will tell it again. All right, now we can have a look at the Tata Power continuously declining, and there is a bearish pattern as well, that is inverted cup and handle. Tata Power is expected to touch, that is 61, and even if it is broken down, I'm expecting Tata Power to go down at this 56, the 52 week low, and even more than that, 3 years low, that is 56, even more than that. Now moving to this, we have NTPC, Power Grid. Let's go for BPCL. Have a good liquidity. So drawing the BPCL, there is a cross resistance or a kind of trend line the stock has been facing at this level. The stock has been facing the resistance at this multiple points. Right now, moving ahead, the same pattern of the Tata Power, that was inverted cup and handle, this and this again is expected, which I'm expecting that BPCL should touch 338, and even further if it is broken down, then 311, because there is a gap here as well. Now quick look at the BPCL's brother, that is Hind Petro. Let's have a quick look. Hind Petro. Just a minute. Where is Hind Petro? Okay, we need a dot after the hint. Alright, so we have a hint petro, same as the BPCL, resisting at this level, making a double top, having an expected target of 254 and 246. Alright, next one we have IUC, we have ONGCs, and have a quick look at IUC. Same again, same, every pattern has been same. That is, you can sort of draw kind of you can say it as a head and shoulder, or you can put up as inverted cup and handle. In both the cases, I am expecting a target of something around this level, that is 139. The stock is trading at 147 with a lot size of 3500. And even if it is further broken, which is little bit not much expected, then obviously 128. And finally, a mota bhai came show the Reliance Industries. All right. Now coming to the Reliance, may expected to touch the levels of 1206. Stock is trading at 1251. We still have a room of 45 points, and it is expected to touch this level. Has been broken down a quick support, which was this at a good point, right? And so that's all for today. We had a nifty FMCG. Thank you for watching the video. Lots of love, keep earning, and all the best for your trading.